that Sunday, wasn't it, girls? 6:30 in the morning. They went up and rehearsed all afternoon for live television. They went out live on air between half past six and half past seven. By half past seven, they had been crowned All-Ireland Students' Choir of the Year. They had a great roar and shout for themselves, and then they hot-footed back onto the bus, back down to Cork. They are now on their way this Sunday up to Dublin to turn on the Christmas lights up there.